You're pulling late hours at work, and then a Shaolin monk barges into your office. He's clearly trying to mug you. Most self-defense schools tell you to aim for the groin, but he is trained in the Iron Crotch. So then, pull out your gun and ask, "Want to see Iron turn into red confetti in less than a second?" As he's mixed with both fear and confusion, go on and poke him in the eye. While you're at it, take his wallet. He owes you for your pain and suffering.